Chukwuka Onyema, representing Obaru Federal Constituency of Anambra State. I rise to move the motion, the urgent need for investigation of the allegations of indiscriminate issuance of certificate of no objection by the Bureau of Public Procurement. The House notes that Section 61C and 161B of the Public Procurement Act 2007 empowers the Bureau of Public Procurement, BPP, to issue certificates of no objection to contracts awarded by relevant procurement entities. The House also notes that the vesting of the above powers on the BPP is aimed at ensuring that the letters and spirit of the Public Procurement Act is complied with. The government.
Please, honourable members, can you take your seats, please? Honourable Lado Sileja, please. Honourable Damburan, please. Honourable Garba Shede, please. Disperse that cluster. Please. Please go back to your seats. Please allow the speaker to concentrate. Please. Honorable Kanjiwa. Please. How can you be queuing up there?
The government obtains value for money, contracts awarded within relevant thresholds, and are backed by the budgetary allocations.
Chidoka. Yeah. Please allow your leader to talk for you, to speak for you, please. Honorable Leo. I didn't say minority leader. I'm calling Leo. Honorable Leo, not lead the minority leader. Minority leader is protected, but Leo can take, should take his seat.
The House observes that the BPP has consistently engaged in underhand dealings with respect to the grant of certificate of no objection, thereby abusing the powers for pecuniary gains. The House also observes that such gross abuses and violations of the Public Procurement Act of 2007 has been exacerbated by the recent increase in arbitrary nomination to procuring entities of winners for tendering processes, and where the procuring entity declines, the process is interjected and frustrated in bad faith and for flimsy reasons. The House is concerned that if steps are not taken urgently to investigate these allegations and address any proven infractions, the BPP is likely to transform itself from a regulator to disruptor, which will endanger the entire public procurement system. The House therefore resolves to mandate the Committee on Public Procurement to investigate the above allegations and report back to the House within 5 weeks for legislative action. I so move, Mr. Speaker.
Minority Whip.
Mr. Speaker, honourable colleagues, this motion is basically one for investigation, and by the rules of the House, I think we're not supposed to. The idea is that it should not be preemptive.
No, go ahead. Debate it.
Right, Honourable Speaker, should I go ahead?
Yes.
Because citing the rules of the House, since it's investigative, but.
Who said investigative motions are not to be debated? It's only infrastructure.
No, don't worry. Right, Honourable Speaker, honourable colleagues, it's been brought to our notice that the BPP, in fact, I'm sure most people know this as a statement of fact, the BPP has subjected itself into giving certificate of no objection for most, what do you call it now? For most awards of contracts that when most agencies refer back to BPP for certificate of no objection, they just arbitrarily, without going through the proper procurement procedures. That's why I was saying that it's investigative. So it not be as if that we have not that we have taken a decision already on it. But be it as it may, I'm begging our colleagues to support this motion for us to try and nip this in the bud before it becomes a major problem. And because the BP is now arbitrarily taking companies that did not even, that are not part of, did not win or are not part of the procurement process, and awarding these jobs to them, while others have gone through procurement process and nothing, they have nothing to show for it. Some of them have evidence to show that they want this procurement process, they want the bidding process. The agencies have actually said these are the people that want these processes, but the BPP arbitrarily on his own says no, this is the person this should be awarded to. So we need to nip this in the bud before the BPP turns itself into the awarding agency itself. And that means nobody should bother going for procurement. That's all, Mr. Speaker. Leader.